Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of engineering mathematics. The topic is probability. Question number 17 from Gate 2016 MHSE. The area in percentage under standard normal distribution curve of random variable z within limit from minus 3 to 3 is dash. So this is your probability density curve with random variable, which is in normal distribution. So you can see that from the diagram that here the mu is your c sigma and here mu is your c sigma, or we can say it is minus c sigma and c plus c sigma, and here it is mu is equal to 0. Okay. So when the random variable is minus 3 to 3, the area is your 99.7%. Okay. And when random variable is minus 2 to 2, the area is your 95.45%, and when random variable is minus 1 to 1, so then area is 68.27%. So answer is 99.7%. So area, this area is when random variable is minus 3 to 3, the area is 99.7%. Okay.